Concept 2.2. Describing and measuring matter. Lesson 4.
In this lesson, we will learn about the useful properties of some materials.
Helium. Properties of helium. Physical properties. It is a light gas, which means it is lighter than air. Chemical properties. It is not poisonous. It is not flammable. A flammable material means that this material burns and forms fire. Uses of helium. It is used to fill balloons. It is used to fill blimps.
Note: as helium is not flammable or poisonous, so it is a gas that can be used safely.
Copper. Physical properties. It can be stretched into thin, flexible wires. It conducts electricity well, good conductor of electricity. It conducts heat well, good conductor of heat.
Conduction. The ability of material to transfer heat and conduct electricity.
Uses of copper. It is used in making electrical wires. It is used in making cooking pans.
Note: wood and plastic are bad conductors of heat, so they can be used in making handles of cooking pans. Now, we will learn about some uses of some other matter.
Types of matter. Uses, purpose. Property. Steel. Screwdrivers. Hammers. Hard. Strong. Glass. Eyeglasses. Windows. Transparent. Smooth. Rubber. Gloves. Tires. Athletic shoes. Flexible. Waterproof. Thank you.